Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Happy and blessed Venus Day. Our oracle is patience. Pause before you take action. Trust that divine timing is at work. Be patient and play whilst you wait. Attention, be clear and decisive. Focus on what you really want. Be bold with your requests to the universe. Balance. Take time to relax. Indulge a little more or less. Set boundaries with your work. Strength. This challenge will make you stronger. You will get through to the other side. Look for the gifts in the situation. Bottom of the deck is freedom. Live wild and free. Choose your freedom. Claim your independence. On this Venus Day, we're being asked to trust the universe and to honor the divine timing in all things, knowing that we have set our intentions with the full moon. We are to be clear and decisive on what it is we want and what it is we value, and knowing that we're grounded in that intention, we can observe the unfolding, and in the meantime, bringing ourselves into balance, grounding in the here and now, resting if we need to rest, but really listening to our body, our hearts, and asking ourselves, what do I need to bring myself greater balance? What is going to strengthen me? What is going to make me feel free? And whatever we face today is going to be strengthening us. It is going to be calling us into a greater sense of balance within ourselves. And within that personal balance, there is this great sense of freedom, knowing that you are aligned with your heart and your mind and your body and what your soul truly wants and deserves. And there is a sense of freedom in that, that sense of self-assuredness, knowing that the universe is conspiring with you for your highest and greatest.